Worth $13. $13 to $15, I would have to believe. So, to have this game, holy crap. Awesome. And $1 saved. Already paid for it. Next is the Ed, Eddie game. And this one's actually worth $10, believe it or not. Oh, and of course, you want to see what's inside of it. So, it's complete. First, it feels like it actually was two discs, but no. It's perfectly good. It's clean. I just gotta clean a little bit more. What the? What the heck? Wow! What the freaking hell?
Little bastard!
It's crazy. Oh my gosh! It was in there. What the? Fuck? Wow. Let's make sure we don't tell all the people who buy this from eBay that happened. It's gonna get wiped down. It's just sad that it's actually in the house, you know. Freaking bastard. Yeah, this one's perfectly clean too. This doesn't have the manual, so I guess I'm just like gonna go over to $13 or $10. Either way, it's still a good game. It's like both of these, 10 times the value that I bought it for. Last but not least is one that I think is like a $5 game or less. Actually, it's $3, but since I do have a game to case, it's Cubix Robots for Everyone Showdown. I hate Cubix, and when it returned because 4Kids revived it, kind of sucked. But anyways, this game, I bought it because it was GameCube. Yeah, they kind of hate me.